your junior champion. Entry 51. Elder's Revealing 8066F from Cassidy Elder. Your reserve junior out of that same split, entry 45, LAE French Vanilla 893F from Kalina Evans. Another one of our second generation photos that was taken. We want to thank Stephen Wilgosh, Anna Aver, and Carter. We'll be moving right into our female born in 2017 with natural 2019 cap at side. Baby, don't say no so quick. With five entries in this class. But I ain't gonna lie, I wouldn't mind just a little bit of you and I. Out of our lips on lips, swaying to the music real close. We can both use a little let go kind of night. Baby, if you want a good time, we can get on it. Let's take a shot and you can step on it. We'll find a floor, we can dance on it. Slow song it. Far as I can tell, that thing ain't got no rain on it. So come on, baby, bring on it. It's one of those stars calling, love calling. Look at you feeling all right now. Sounds good, don't it? Don't it? Every little thing you got to know that I want it. Want it. Well, I just now seen that smile, and I bet it's been a minute since you tapped on into your wild and crazy side. So baby, let's do this tonight. Baby, that moon looks just right, but don't fight it. If you want a good time, we can get on it. Take a shot or you can step on it. We'll find a floor, we can dance on it. Slow song it. Far as I can tell, that thing ain't got no rain on it. So come on, baby, brain on it. It's one of those stars calling, love calling. Look at you feeling all right now. Sounds good, don't it? Don't it? Every little thing got to know that I want it. Want it. Yeah, sound pretty good. You can bet on it. In karaoke, we can microphone it. Whatever you want. As far as I can see, that thing ain't got no rain on it. So come on, baby, bring on it. It's one of those stars falling, love calling. I'll get you feeling all right now. Sounds good, don't it? Don't it? Every little thing you got to know that I want it. Want it. Yes, I sound pretty good now. Another second generation award, Karen and Dana Bouchard. another second generation, Allison and Brody Cramp.
Well, I definitely think these young members need to be commended on showing these cow-calf pairs. This is a project that takes a ton of time, and it can be one of the most frustrating ones to show out there. And it's, in my opinion, maybe one of the hardest classes to judge. You're trying to take an average of two animals and put them together. These top two are really close. You know, maybe would lean, if it was cow versus cow, to that second place cow. But for me, it's this bull calf in front of this first place pairing that really puts them apart. You know, just doing a phenomenal job on that calf. Really, really love the udder on that cow in that first place pairing. And that's kind of my balance that's going to take these two and put them to the front end of this class. Like I mentioned before, we move into that second place pair, and I really, really love the cow on that pair. Just just beautiful in her construction, you know, proportional, very, very nice as far as a bone to muscle relationship. One that gets out and travels, you know, nice on that foot. Really, really hard to poke a hole in that one. Would maybe change that heifer calf on the front end of her. You know, just gets, and I think I mentioned that as that calf come through the calf class, gets just a little bit too round for myself. Let's, you know, just doesn't want to move out as freely as I'd like to see one. And I think that's the relationship to how round muscled that one gets. So you move into the pair in third. Again, a female that's putting it together, putting a lot of jam into a bull calf in front of her. Just some tidiness of things. I'd like to see this one travel as far as the width is in her back leg as she gets out and moves. Just spread that out a little bit. Add a little bit more base that she gets tight in her hind teats, and those two hind quarters get real tight for myself. Maybe like to square that udder up just a little bit. But a really sweet made one as far as feminine goes. You know, she's nice and smooth through that neck. And again, you know, pumping out a big bull calf out in front of her. So we follow into the pair that's going to follow them. Just a cow that I'd like to change some angles on. You know, gets a little bit sloped for myself, that tail head down into her shoulder. You know, calf on front of her. Again, she's doing a good job milking really nice udder tight. You really got to appreciate her for that. But just some things and some angles in that structure of that cow I'd like to change just a little bit. So we move to the young lady that's going to round out the class with this pair here. You know, just gets outgunned as far as volume, capacity, rib shape goes. Nice uttered one this one is. You know, maybe like to add just a little bit of muscle to this one in as far as relationship to the amount of bone that she has. And one I think with a little bit more management, I think would be very competitive in this group.
Thank you, Tyler. Leading off this class, entry 100, LAE Ebony 797E, Shelby Evans. Second in class, entry 97, SHSH Shania 9E from Dale Weinbender. Third in class, entry number 18, Borderlands Essence 9E from Wyatt Ching. Fourth in class, Rosso Miss Snow White 8E from Haley Rosso. And rounding out the class, entry number 101, RPH Pine Blue 52E from Dakota Williams. We will be taking a short break after our champion female to do some pictures. So we'll just be taking a short break.